Clint, I'm not going to ask you again if the moisture's coming back up through, but I do notice, and probably a lot of the fans in the stands do, in the corners, seems to be some different shades of dirt or shades of brown in the corners. Is there just ribbons of moisture areas that are just glassed over?
Yeah, you'll find certain lanes where it's maybe 2 to 3 feet wide where it's blackened up and slick. Majority of the track, still very tacky here, especially on the straightaways. Last night we saw the guys doing wheel stands throughout the pack. Don't be surprised if you see that tonight when they stand on it. It's slick where it needs to be and tacky where we need it as well. Perfect racing condition for these guys to have to pedal this car, and the best will come to the top here in short order, I suspect.
Hey guys, you know, you talk about the condition of the track. I was just standing down at the entrance to turn one, and there is a big patch of very tacky dirt down there, and I'm sure it looks like it's the same all through the corner on the low side of 1 and 2, so I think a lot of guys are going to try to find that, and when they do, it's going to start to go away. They're going to have to search for other lines, a long race, 35 laps.
Shape, we're going to send them four wide to salute you, the fans. 30 of the best. They're going to be four abreast to salute you, folks. Give them the signal to sprint apart, and then we are going to go four wide. Bunch up down the back stretch. All right, folks, on your feet. When they come off of corner four, we want you to be as loud as you can. Wave these drivers on. 30 drivers ready to do battle for 35 laps, $11,000 to win. Wave your hat, your program, whatever you got. Send these drivers on. The 2011 Canadian Sprint Car Nationals brought to you by Aero Express. Stand on your feet, going, so we double them up. Two by two they go. 15 rows. White flag.